And Kerala state government has confirmed that 5 new positive coronavirus cases have been confirmed in the state, taking the total number of infected patients in the country to 39. 3 members of a family had recently visited Italy. State Health Minister KK Shailaja said that the family did not share their travel history at the airport and that's why they were not screened. The centre has stepped up its measures to screen passengers coming into the country, with over 7 lakh people from 7,000 flights being screened at airports.
Yes, 5 more corona positive cases are reported in Kerala in Pathanamthitta district. 3 were persons who returned from Italy and 2 were their contacts. And we isolated that positive cases in our government hospital and we are watching thoroughly and we are tracing their contacts also. And we will tackle that problem. The health department is very active at the Pathanamthitta district. And here also we have a very good meeting in the control cell and we planned everything, each and everything.
Tamil Nadu Health Secretary Bila Rajesh has confirmed that the patient infected with coronavirus is stable now and undergoing treatment at Rajiv Gandhi Hospital in Chennai. The Health Secretary appealed to people, asking them not to panic after a new coronavirus case was confirmed in Tamil Nadu yesterday.
Right now the patient is stable. He is under treatment in the isolation ward of the Rajiv Gandhi General Hospital.
And what sort of treatment is being provided to the patient?
The patient is getting symptomatic treatment as per his symptoms. Whatever is necessary is being done for him.
What are the general basic steps that's being taken in Tamil Nadu right now, ma'am? Because it seems like panic is also...